Good morning, brothers and sisters. We're so happy that you're able to join us for online Sunday service once again. Our worship team has been really blessed for the past few weeks. As you know, we have the chance to go back to church to record our songs. And despite the fact that we do experience technical difficulties, we're just so thankful for God's endless provision. We're learning so much as we go, and throughout our practices, throughout our recordings, we really felt the presence of the Holy Spirit, and we just can't wait for the day when you'll be able to come back to sing with us, to worship with us, all under the same roof. And until that day comes, we do encourage you to continue singing and praising God from home. Sing from wherever you are, because it really doesn't matter if you're home or if you're singing at church. No matter where you are, God will hear your praises. So let us sing together this morning. And the call to worship is taken from Psalm 66, verse 1 to 2. Shout for joy to God, all the earth. Sing the glory of his name. Make his praise glorious. Let us praise our God together. Thank you. this morning, I really wanted to share a song with you all called God of Revival. And it's such a powerful song that glorifies God and just exalts Him as the one who revitalizes, the one who restores, and the one who saves. God sent His only Son, Jesus Christ, to conquer the grave so that He can do greater things through us. And I think it's perfectly normal for us Christians to go through ups and downs in this long, long journey, especially during these uncertain times when confusion and despair may be more prominent. So if you're feeling like you're at a loss, if you're feeling like you've strayed from God, or even if you feel like you're stagnant in your faith, I encourage you to pray for a revival. Pray for God to awaken something in you and to light a fire in your heart so that you will continue to glorify Him, because His works are just always wonderful, and He will use His limitless power to just knock down any kind of barrier that may hold you back from that abundantly loving relationship that you could have with Him. Brothers and sisters, let us praise our God together. Let us praise Him in His power and His resurrection. Let us call out for a revival and proclaim our unwavering trust in our God.
Nobody can break your soul. 主内弟兄姊妹平安，请低头祈祷。亲爱天父，感谢你俾我哋有机会崇拜，有团契，有弟兄姊妹嘅爱同埋关怀。纵使疫情仍未受到控制，但系我哋仍可以喺网上参与崇拜，而且可以用不同嘅形式继续团契嘅生活。天父啊，你系我哋嘅保护者，系我哋嘅避难所，我哋嘅山寨，我哋嘅岩石，我哋嘅倚靠。上帝啊，这个疫症持续，黎巴嫩首都贝鲁特市仓库大爆炸，社会运作嘅失常，婴孩受到感染，学生复课嘅担心，职业工作不保。求上帝怜悯纪念呢一切嘅事。外边环境继续使人越嚟越担心，带俾我哋盼望嘅上帝啊，求你光照改变我哋嘅忧虑嘅心，使我哋喺呢个困难嘅日子当中，仍然都能够睇见你。主啊，就让我哋能够谦卑自己，求你饶恕我哋嘅过犯，赦免我哋嘅罪，原谅我哋得罪你嘅地方，好让我哋能够可以守洁心清咁样嚟到主呢个面前，亲近你，寻求你嘅同在同埋帮助。怜悯人嘅上帝，求你保守呢个地球，疫情嘅严峻程度超出我哋嘅所想，人人身心都好疲乏。愿主你嘅大能嘅手拖带我哋，当我哋感到疲乏，对前路感到无力嗰时候，求你提醒我哋，你才是系掌管者，你会为我哋预备道路。疫情现在已经慢慢咁样下降嘅趋势，但系一日未有疫苗同埋特效药嘅出现，疫情都系未能安定。知道现时各国都加紧咁样研究疫苗，求主赐智慧俾嗰啲研究人员，俾佢哋能够顺利研究同埋发明呢啲疫苗，好让呢啲疫症真正能够绝迹。主啊，我哋继续为咗敬老院祈祷。主啊，我哋咁样祈求你保护呢啲长者同埋工人，求主继续看顾各防防疫团队嘅工作成员，佢哋嘅恐惧，佢哋系孤单，佢哋嘅无助喺呢段时间，求主施怜悯同埋慈爱，好让佢哋感到有主你嘅同在，让佢哋喺主里面能够揾到力量同埋希望。主啊，我哋又为咗教会前面嘅方向、物业出售嘅指引。天父啊，当我哋越系困难嗰时间，我哋越系要彼此勉励，互相关怀。即使系有困苦、有患难，我哋都不能叫我哋与主嘅爱隔绝。又求主安慰嗰啲失去亲人、需要医治同埋身体软弱嘅弟兄姊妹，并且为咗嗰啲感染者带嚟希望。愿你嘅爱向佢哋彰显。求主安慰，赐俾佢哋心中有平安，同埋俾佢哋身体再强壮起嚟。父神啊，喺呢个疫症蔓延嗰时间，教会嘅事工、崇拜同埋团契生活都有所影响。我哋特别系为咗教会嘅工作同埋服务、教牧同工同埋弟兄姊妹祷告，带到主你嘅面前。求主赐能力俾堂会嘅领袖同埋各团契小组嘅职员，让他们有智慧作决定以及作适合的安排，并且求主你与他们同在。求主保守他们身心灵的健康，并且带领各团契的小组能够在这个困难的时刻，纵使不可以能够相聚，仍然可以透过不同的形式彼此守望和扶持，藉着互相的代祷和关怀，继续经历天父的恩典和慈爱。我哋知道主你系掌管一切生命嘅主宰，求你帮助我哋能够坦然无惧咁样嚟到主你嘅面前，将一切都愿意交托喺主你嘅手中。今日我哋整个崇拜，一切嘅荣耀都归于神。愿主恩待你嘅仆人何鸿恩牧师，靠着由天而嚟嘅智慧同埋力量，以心灵嚟敬拜你，藉着诗歌信息嘅分享都有所感动，求主祝福。我哋感谢主垂听我哋嘅祷告，我哋祈祷交托，奉我哋主耶稣基督圣名而求，阿门。Good morning, brothers and sisters. Please bow our head and pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for giving us worship, fellowship, and love and care from brothers and sisters, even though the pandemic is still not under control. we can still participate in worship online and continue to live in fellowship in different forms. The Lord is our rock, our fortress, and our deliverer. Our God is our rock and the horn of our salvation, our stronghold. God, the pandemic continues. The massive Beirut explosion, the social functioning is abnormal. The children are infected. The students are worried about returning to class. The professional work is not guaranteed. And God, be merciful to remember all these things. The external environment continue to make people more and more worried. Lord, who brings us hope and ask your light to change our anxious heart so that we can still see you in these difficult days. Lord, let us humble ourselves and ask you to forgive our sins and forgive us where we offended you so that we can come to you with clean hands and hearts close to you and seek your fellowship in and help. Lord God, who has mercy on people, ask you to keep this earth. The pandemic is more serious than we think. Everyone is physically and mentally exhausted, and may the Lord drag us with your powerful hands. When we feel tired and feel powerless toward the future, please remind us that you are the one in power and you will prepare the way for us. The COVID-19 pandemic situation is gradually declining, but no vaccines or special drugs have appeared in one day. And the pandemic situation has not been stabilized. We know that all countries are now stepping up research on vaccines. This pandemic can really disappear. Lord, we continue to pray for the nursing home. Lord, we pray that you protect the elderly workers. May the Lord continue to look after the worker members of each pandemic prevention team. They fear, they are lonely, their helplessness during this time. Ask the Lord to show mercy and love so that they feel the presence of the Lord, so that they can find strength and hope in the Lord. At this time, we also pray for our church, our future direction, the guidance for selling the building. Dear Lord, when we deal with more difficult it is, the more we encourage and care for each other. Even if there is a hardship, sickness, or suffering, we cannot be separated from the love of the Lord. Pray for the comfort of those who lost their loved one and their weak bodies, and bring hope to the infected. Heavenly Father, may your love be shown to them, and ask the Lord to comfort them and give them peace of mind and strong body. Father, we ask the Lord to give the church leaders and the fellowships and the team members the wisdom to make decisions, make appropriate arrangements, and walk with them. At the same time, pray that the Lord will keep the physical and the mental health of the brothers and sisters, and lead the fellowship groups to be able to watch and support each other through the different forms, through mutual intersection and care. Even if they cannot meet at this difficult time, continue to experience the grace and love of Heavenly Father. Finally, we know that, Lord, you are the master in charge of all life. Please help us to come to you with confidence and to trust you with everything. Today, we will give the whole worship and all the glory to our Almighty God. May the Lord blesses your servant, Pastor Ian Ho, relying on the wisdom and strength from heaven, and let each of us be touched and blessed. Thank you, Lord, for listening to our prayers. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
各位弟兄姊妹，早晨，大家好。今日嘅经文系记载喺圣经旧约嘅约伯记，喺第一章就由第一节至到第五节。乌斯地有一个人叫约伯，那人完全正直，敬畏上帝，远离恶事，生了七个儿子，三个女儿。他的家产有七千羊、三千骆驼、五百对牛、五百母驴，并有许多仆婢。这人在东方人中就为至大。他的儿子按着日子 各在自己家里设摆筵宴，就打发人去请他们的三个姊妹来，与他们一同吃喝。筵席的日子过了，约伯打发人去叫他们自洁。他清早起来，按着他们众人的数目献燔祭，因为他们说：恐怕我儿子犯了罪，心中弃掉上帝。约伯常常这样行。这个是今日的经文读毕，愿上帝祝福的话语。
Good morning. Today's reading is taken from Job chapter 1, verses 1 to 5. In the land of Uz, there lived a man whose name was Job. This man was blameless and upright. He feared God and shunned evil. He had 7 sons and 3 daughters. He owned 7,000 sheep, 3,000 camels, 500 yoke of oxen, and 500 donkeys, and a large number of servants. He was the greatest man among all the people of Uz. His son used to hold feasts in their homes on their birthdays, and they would invite the three sisters to eat and drink with them. When a period of feasting had run its course, Job would make arrangements for them to be purified. Early in the morning, he would sacrifice a burnt offering for each of them, thinking, perhaps my children have sinned and cursed God in their hearts. This was Job's regular custom. This is the word of God.
亲爱的弟兄姊妹，主内平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace be with you.
感謝主今天的主日崇拜，我們能夠一同的在透過網絡一同去敬拜讚美我們的神。
Thanks to the Lord that this morning we could worship Him together on internet.
已經有一段很長的時間，就是沒有能夠在教會裡面見到大家。
It's been a long time that we haven't met each other at church.
我自己教會呢，其實我都是即是在這段的期間呢，我們教會都是即是沒有在教會裡面的building裡面有即是敬拜的，我們都是即是透過網絡去敬拜。
With my own church, we don't worship now in our building. We also worship online.
感謝主俾我哋咧，能夠即係透過呢啲嘅科技，我哋咧都係即係無阻隔嘅將神嘅話語繼續嘅去傳開。
We thank you, Lord, for giving us this channel that we can still share His words via internet.
唔知道大家即係喺依個 pandemic 啊依個嘅過程裏面，你覺得點樣咧？
I don't know how you feel. What you have gone through during this pandemic.
有很多可能咧，有啲家庭啊，一啲嘅弟兄姊妹咧，就即系要因为呢个疫情嘅缘故咧，就困咗喺屋企。
I believe that many of you, because of this pandemic, you have to confine at home with your family.
咁佢哋咧又冇得出去，即系可能见朋友啊，或者出去咧去参加可能平时一啲嘅团契教会嘅一啲嘅生活。
They could not go out from their house to have social gathering and or to have fellowship at church.
好似咧，我哋嗰啲時間咧，特別喺屋企啊，特別多嘅。
It seems that most of the time we spend is at our own place.
咁咧，同我哋嘅家人嘅相處咧，喺埋間屋企裏面咧，嗰啲時間又多咗好多喎。
But on the other hand, it seems that we have more time be with our own family in our own house.
可能我哋有小朋友嘅，咁佢哋冇翻學，咁但系喺屋企，咁你可能话一日好长嘅时间对住佢哋。
If you have children, but then because of this pandemic, they could not go to school. It seems that it is really long for the day to be with the children.
唔知道咧，你嗰个感受系点样
？I don't know how you feel.
會唔會即係可能覺得好多嘅不便
？Do you think that it created lots of inconveniences？
哇，會唔會可能咧有啲嘅弟兄姊妹咧，可能嘅工作咧就即係嗰間公司可能倒閉或者被 lay off 啦？
And I don't know whether some of you have been affected in such a way that your employer, the company employing you, has to close the business and then you are out of job.
不過，孤物論點樣咧？我哋係面對緊一個好嚴峻嘅一個嘅疫情。
no matter what, we are now actually facing a very big pandemic affecting our lives.
縱然有很多的不便,
even though now we have lots of inconveniences,
但我們知道神在當中,
but then we know that one thing for sure, that the Lord is among us.
是的, 祂是監察和掌管一切。
He's the one who rules everything, and he's the one who knows everything.
这个疫情都会过去。
We know that this pandemic will one day come,
有
一日会过去。
但是我们就要即是在这段的时间更加的要去依靠神。
But then during this period of time, we have to really rely on the Lord.
更加呢即是去找紧祂的应许。
And then we really have to hold on to the promises that he has given to us.
特別啊，喺呢段嘅疫情嘅期間嘅時候，我思考到啊，聖經裡面一個嘅人物。
During this pandemic, I've been thinking to a lot, and then there's one person that I've been thinking of, and he's from the scriptures.
係啦，咁咧佢咧就係今日我哋所講嘅呢個嘅聖經嘅人物約伯。
This person is a Job, whom we are going to talk about this morning.
今日咧，好想咧同大家咧去研讀呢段嘅經文。是約伯記的一章一到到第五節。
Today I would like to share the scriptures with you. It is from Job chapter 1 verses 1 to 5.
那或者我讀中文，跟著 Ivy 和我讀英文，我讀中文先。烏斯地有一個人名叫約伯，那人完全正直，敬畏上帝，遠離惡事。他生了七個兒子，三個女兒。他的家产有七千羊、三千隻駱駝、五百對牛、五百的母鹿，並有許多的仆婢。這人在東方人中就為至大。他的兒子按著日子各在自己的家裏擺設筵就打發人去請了他們的三個姊妹來與他們一同吃喝。筵宴的日子過了，約伯打發人去叫他們自潔，他們清早起來，按著他們眾人的數目獻燔祭，因為他說：恐怕我的兒子犯了罪，心中棄掉上帝。約伯常常這樣行。
In the land of Uz, there lived a man whose name was Job. This man was blameless and upright. He feared God and shunned evil.He had seven sons and three daughters, and he owned 7,000 sheep, 3,000 camels, 500 yoke of oxen, and 500 donkeys, and had a large number of servants. He was the greatest man among all the people of the East. His son used to hold feasts in their homes on their birthdays, and they would invite their three sisters to eat and drink with them. When a period of feasting had run its course,Job would make arrangements for them to be purified. Early in the morning, he would sacrifice a burnt offering for each of them, thinking, perhaps my children have sinned and cursed God in their hearts. This was Job's regular custom.
咁咧，就今日同大家分享呢个圣经人物约伯啦。
Job, that we are going to share his story with you this morning.
咁啊，當我自己去諗嘅時候咧，其實當可能大家你都讀過約伯記啦。
I believe that most of you, you have already read the book of Job.
當你去讀約伯記嘅時候咧，不其然，可能一個嘅字就係、是、即係苦難咧，就係、是、出現咗喺你嘅腦嘅裏面。
I believe that when you were reading this book of Job, one word comes to you very often. It is suffering.
系啦，咁系冇错，即系约伯其实喺整卷嘅书嘅里面嘅时候，其实系都讲佢点样喺苦难嘅里面嗰个嘅经历。
Throughout the whole book of Job, we could see how he has gone through all his suffering.
但系咧，我好想今日咧，我哋去睇一睇约伯佢嗰个嘅品格，佢嗰个嘅见证，佢嗰个嘅经，佢嗰个嘅榜样。
But today we would like to look upon Job to see what type of person he is, his character, and what his beautiful witness to us.
Yeah. 咁咧，我哋咧首先去睇約伯佢自己個人同上帝嘅關係。
Now we are going to look into his personal relationship with the Lord.
係啦，咁啊，聖經裏面咧一章一節裏面咧，佢就講啦，約伯嘅品格佢係完全啊，佢係正直啊，敬畏上帝，遠離惡事。
From verse 1, we could know the character of Job. He was a person blameless, upright, feared God, and shunned evil.
咁佢聖經裏面講到話佢啊，指出佢係哇，佢係無可指責，唔係話佢啊特別啊約伯係無罪嘅，只不過係講到佢喺道德同埋屬靈上高嗰個成熟，同埋佢一個好正直嘅人。
The Bible describes him as a person having nothing to be criticized of. It doesn't mean that he has not sinned. It means that morally and spiritually, he has reached a state of maturity, and he's an upright person.
咁同樣我哋去睇一開始嘅時候睇到咧，上帝好賜福俾約伯嘅。
From the beginning, we noticed that the Lord has been blessing Job to a very big extent.
係啦，咁佢講到啦，即係佢有好多個仔啦，七個嘅兒子，三個個女兒，又有好多嘅依啲嘅牲畜啊咁樣。
And we noticed that he had seven sons, three daughters, and many, many animals.
係啦，咁啊講到咧，其實佢上帝咧真係好賜福佢嘅仆人。
And then from our first two, we could notice that the job, the Lord was really blessing his servant.
嗱，當我自己去睇嘅時候啦，我哋要去思考喎。當可能咧，我哋擁有咗好多嘅上帝所賜予我哋嘅嘢嘅時候咧，我哋會唔會有時候會去可能會忘記咗神咯？
One thing we really have to meditate is that sometimes if we have too many things, too many good things, will it be possible that we will forget that the Lord is there?
但係聖經裏面形容約伯就係話，縱然上帝嗰個嘅賜福俾佢，佢擁有好多嘅一啲嘅資產同埋咧佢嘅家庭。
But from the Bible, we learn that even though Job has been blessed with so many things, a big family.
係啦，佢嘅即係後裔啦。
He has lots of descendants.
係啦，咁但係咧。依然啊，佢約伯睇到咧，佢係順境同埋逆境咧，即使佢將會面對緊苦難咧，約伯都依然係敬畏神。
But we could see that at his good time and also at his bad time, Job is always a person in fear of God.
係啦，你睇到一日裡面嘅時候，其實佢之前講到佢擁有咗好多樣嘢，但係同一日嘅裏面，佢可以咧失去咗好多樣。
We read from the very beginning that he's a very blessed person. He had lots of possession, but then just in one day he lost most of his possession.
係啦，例如一章嘅十五節啦，係咪失去咗財富啊？
For example, from verse 15, we noticed that he lost most of his wealth.
係啦，講到咧，依班嘅示巴人啊，忽然咧嚟咧就襲擊佢哋，將嗰啲嘅牛奴啊奪去啊，殺咗佢嘅仆人。
From verse 15, we learned that the Sabians they came to take off all the animals and then to kill Job's servants.
跟住咧。火咧就從天上高降下，將佢啲嘅羣羊啊、仆人啊都燒光、燒死。
And then fire of God fell from the heavens and burned up the sheep and the servants.
跟住咧又講到咧，加勒底人咧翻作三隊啊，忽然間就即係去到佢哋嗰度咧，就即係掳掠咗佢嗰啲嘅牲畜啊、駱駝啊，又用刀殺咗佢啲仆人。
And then we noticed that the Chaldeans that they came and then they formed three raiding parties and swept down all the animals of Job. And
yeah. 咁跟住你諗下，哇！接二連三咁樣發生依啲不如意嘅事，依啲嘅苦難。
And all those unfortunate events they happen one after another.
仲未止咁樣喎，佢更加失去咗佢嘅兒女。
Not only that, he also lost his children.
狂風吹襲嘅時候，哇！佢嘅兒女即係被即係嗰間屋咧就冧咗啦，砸死。
A wind swept in and destroyed his house, and all his children were crushed down by the house, by the Colosseum house.
更唔單止咁樣，你諗下，失去咗佢嘅牲畜啊，佢啲嘅財富啊，失去咗佢啲兒女啊，仲未止喎，失去埋佢嘅健康。
And then not only that he has lost his children, his animals, his servants, he himself, Job, he lost his house.
二章七節咁樣講，佢話即係啊，佢從腳掌到頭頂都生咗呢啲嘅毒瘡。
Verse 7 said that from his head to the sole of his feet, they are all inflicted with sores.
你諗下，有冇想像下？其實原來當人可能咧面對緊呢一個嘅經歷、呢個嘅難處、呢個苦難嘅時候，點樣去承受得起咧
？Can you imagine if a person is going through that kind of unfortunate things? How could he stand up? How could he face all these challenges?
會唔會係怨天尤人？會唔會係咒罵上帝、怨上帝、離開上帝？
Will he blame the law for bringing all these things to him and accuse the law for doing all this for him?
你睇到一章22節，約伯咁樣，即係約伯記咁樣講，佢話在一切嘅事上，約伯並不犯罪，也不以神為慾望。
But then, from verse 22, we notice that Job did not sin by charging God with wrongdoing.
你睇到縱然係順境同埋逆境嘅時候，約伯嗰個嘅心啊，佢對神嗰一份嘅心，依然係即係有一份敬畏主嘅心。
We could notice that with Job, at his good time and also at his bad time, he always feared the Lord.
你睇到佢經歷咗好多。
We could see that he has gone through a lot.
最慘的一樣就係佢嘅身邊嘅配偶，佢嘅妻子啊，都對佢講一啲嘅，就好似一啲嘅泄氣嘅一啲嘅説話。
And then the most terrible thing is that the one very close to him, his wife, did not encourage him at all.
明白？佢個太太喺二章九節啊十節嗰度講，佢話：你仍然去持守你嘅純正麼？你棄掉呢個神啦，死咗佢算啦。
And then from verse 9 and 10, his wife was challenging Job to ask him not to maintain his integrity and to give up his Lord.
哇，佢嘅處境都真係幾，我覺得都幾咁艱難坎坷，係咪？連最親嘅啊，嗰佢嘅配偶嘅親人啦，都對佢咁樣講，叫佢即係離棄佢嘅信仰啦，離棄神啦，死咗佢算啦。
Can you imagine that if you are in such a dilemma, even your wife are so close to you, she also tell you to give up your faith, to depart from the Lord.
睇到約伯二章十節，約伯卻對佢嘅妻子講，佢話：你講好似個如患嘅婦人一樣啊！難道我哋從手裏面得到福唔能夠受禍咩？一切事上高。約伯並不以口犯罪。
But then from verse 10, we notice how Job replied to his wife. You are talking like a foolish woman. Shall we accept good from God and not trouble? We could see that Job is always so faithful to the Lord.
即係我自己去睇約伯嘅呢一個嘅事蹟嘅時候咧，俾我自己一個好大嘅一個嘅反省。
When I look at the story of Job, it gives me, it inspires me to really think, to meditate on something.
究竟我哋今日同神嘅关系系点样样？
It is about our relationship with the Lord. How is our relationship with Him?
究竟我哋同神嘅关系系咪净系去在乎好似一个利益嘅关系咁样呢？
Our relationship with the law, is it only like how much we can get from him?
就是哇，上帝你赐福俾我嘅时候，我就称赞你。
So it is only when the Lord gives us something that we will praise him.
倘若如果可能我哋面对緊一啲嘅灾难一啲嘅苦难嘅时候我哋会唔会就去咒助神啊放弃我哋嘅信仰啊
But like, say if one day we have to face our difficulty, our challenge, our suffering, are we going to give up God and to curse Him?
我哋真係需要，特別喺依個疫情嘅期間啊。
Especially during this period of pandemic,
我哋需要去思考。
We really have to think to meditate.
上帝透過依個疫情對我哋講嘅係咩説話？有啲乜嘢學習嘅功課俾我哋喺當中
？To listen carefully to the Lord, to listen to what He's going to tell us.
我哋同上帝嘅關係咪淨係？停留於利益嘅關係。
Our relationship with the Lord is it only on the surface of how much we can get from Him?
上帝，你賜福俾我，你保我家宅平安，保我兒女入到名校，揾到份好工，我就信你啦。
My Lord, if you can, if you bless me, you protect my family, my children can go to a good school, I can have a good job, then I will trust you.
是不是这样的只是停留一个利益的关系
Is it that how your relationship with the Lord is to stay only at a point that when we can get something from Him?
如果停留在一个利益关系的时候, 其实我们跟上帝的关系就变成很, 即是很薄弱, 很危险, 很多样东西其实可以去介入了, 甚至乎破坏了我们跟上帝的关系。
If our relationship with the Lord is only built on what kind of benefits that we can get from Him, then our relationship with Him is not a strong relationship. Anything can just, you know, come in to destroy our relationship. If the Lord has not blessed me, has not answered my prayer, but then instead He asked me to go through suffering, is it that I'm not going to trust Him anymore?
一个真系成为咗我自己，当我去预备呢段嘅今日嘅讲道呢段嘅经文嘅时候，我去思考约伯佢嗰个嘅体验。
This is my reflection when I was preparing for today's sermon.
在这个疫情的期间我自己呢心情呢都即有点难过和不舍得因为呢我总共呢即我自己计过呢是失去了我大约五至六位的朋友。
During this pandemic, there was a time that my heart was really sinking because I had five to six friends, they passed away during this period.
但是很感恩的就是呢他们都是基督徒。
But thanks to the Lord, they are all Christians.
我们知道呢他们即是纵然即是他们的身体已经即是已经死了但是他们知道他们去到哪里他们在天父的怀里面。
Even though we know that, they are now away from us, their body is now dead, but we know that they are now in heaven.
Yeah. 我自己有一个很深的一个经历特别在两个礼拜之前。
About two, three weeks ago, I had experienced something.
有一个的翻咗嚟可能我哋教会呢都有大约两年的一位的新朋友。
There's a friend who has been to our church since about 2 years ago.
咁啊，佢咧就都好有追求嘅心啊，学啊，主日学啊，查经班啊，都有好多嘅去学习追求神嘅时候。
He has an eager heart to learn about the word of God. That's why he attended Sunday school. He
咁佢嘅太太咧就唔信嘅吓，都好抗拒基督教信仰。
But then his wife doesn't believe in Jesus Christ, and indeed, she was against this faith.
咁呢位嘅朋友咧，后屘咧佢咧就发觉咗佢有身体里面有癌病，有即系有一个癌症。
And then later on, this friend has found out that he has cancer.
咁就即係需要去做一啲嘅手術啊，亦都即係喺醫院嘅裏面去即係休養。
And he needed to be operated and then to be rehabilitated in the hospital.
但係咧，依個嘅過程嘅裏面嘅時候咧，啊，不論依位嘅男士，依位嘅依個家庭咧，我睇到佢哋經歷到上帝嗰個嘅當中嗰個嘅帶領。
But then during this period of time, when the husband is being treated at the hospital, I could see how this couple has gone through the guidance of God.
一個嘅男士喺最即係一個嘅喺醫院嘅裏面嘅時候啦，佢願意去接受主耶穌基督成為佢個人嘅救主。
This man, when he was in hospital, he was willing. He was willingly to accept Jesus Christ as his savior.
好感恩，雖然佢做咗個手術，佢唔講到嘢，但係我哋咧喺張紙嗰度問佢啊，你願唔願意相信耶穌啊？佢就寫我願意喺張紙嗰度寫住。
After his surgery, he was not able to speak, but then we wrote on a piece of paper, asked him whether he's willing to accept Jesus Christ, and then he wrote back on the paper that he was willing.
他的太太呢亦都因为呢这个的过程的里面的时候看到生命那份的脆弱无助。
And as with his wife, because of what happened, she was able to see that life is very vulnerable.
同佢哋去分享福音
，and then we could share the gospel with her。
感謝主，依位嘅女士，佢嘅太太都信咗主。
And then thanks to the Lord, at the end, this lady, the wife of this man, she also believed in Jesus Christ。
咁就之後咧，就因為依個嘅 pandemic lockdown 嘅時候咧，其實個太太又唔可以去醫院度探個丈夫啦。我哋亦都我亦都唔可以去個醫院度探。
But later on, when the pandemic has elevated to such a stage that the whole city was locked down, we could not go to the hospital, and even his wife could not go to the hospital to visit him.
兩個禮拜之前，我收到個電話，就係佢太太打電話嚟，就話其實醫院話佢嘅丈夫個身體咧都即係開始咧 deteriorate 得好快啦，即係越嚟越衰弱啊，佢嘅身體。
About 2 weeks ago, I got a telephone call from the wife saying that she had got a call from the hospital saying that the husband was deteriorating very fast.
去到所以咧，我咧就兩個禮拜之前咧就去，記得係禮拜四嘅朝頭早就去到醫院嗰度咧，就佢哋話啊，好想即係我去探一探佢，同埋咧佢想講解一下受洗嘅洗禮嘅依啲嘅事後俾佢哋去知道，咁佢哋咧願意去接受依個水禮。
So about 2 weeks ago, it is on a Thursday morning. I went to the hospital to explain to this man the meaning of baptism and to give him more knowledge about this savior in order that he could be baptized.
感謝主，佢哋夫婦二人。就喺禮拜四嘅朝頭早，佢哋一同嘅去接受咗呢個水禮。
Thanks to the Lord, on that particular Thursday, both the husband and wife, they were baptized.
第二日星期五嘅朝頭早
，The next day, on a Friday morning,
我就收到依個消息，佢嘅丈夫已經翻到被主即係釋勞歸主，翻到去天父嘅懷裏。
I got the news that this man, he passed away, returned to the Lord.
因为我自己睇到生命嗰份嘅无常，嗰份嘅脆弱。
I could see that life, sometimes, is not, beyond, is beyond our control. Is not for us to control.
今日我哋点样去把握我哋嘅每日，我哋特别呢段嘅时间
？Today, how we are going to make use of the time that we still have?
我好感恩睇到依一對嘅夫婦，佢哋縱然係面對緊一個都幾艱難嘅時刻，但係好感恩就喺依個過程嘅裏面，佢哋遇見神，佢哋接受咗美好嘅福音，更加成為神嘅兒女。
I'm happy to see that even during this period of struggle, that this couple, they were able to see the grace of the Lord, and then at the end, they were able to accept Jesus Christ as the Savior.
有依幾個，其實我先後依特別呢五至六位嘅朋友，我自己嘅計過，睇到佢哋嘅見證，佢哋冇，雖然都係面對緊身，特別佢哋嘅身體嘅健康嘅，即係嗰個嘅衰殘，但係佢哋冇放棄嘅信仰。
All those friends of mine who passed away, about 5 to 6 of them, I could see that even though they were suffering bodily, they were suffering, but then they did not give up their faith.
他们更加珍惜时间去认识神，侍奉神。
Instead, they treasure the time that are still left to them. They make use of the time to serve the Lord.
弟兄姊妹， 今日我哋需要去思想就系，我哋能唔能够喺顺境同埋逆境嘅时候，依然对主有一份敬畏神嘅心咧？
Today, what we have to think of, to think about is that, are we able to keep our faith on the Lord at good time and also at bad time?
去即系荣耀呢位嘅神。
To glorify Him.
罗马书8:35-37咁样讲，佢话谁能使我哋与基督嘅爱隔绝呢？难道系患难么？系困苦么？系逼迫么？系饥饿么？系赤身露体么？系危险么？系刀剑么
？Romans 8:35 Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall trouble or hardship or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword?
37節佢話：然而靠著愛我哋嘅主喺呢啲嘅一切嘅事上，都已經得勝有餘。Thus,
Romans 8:37. No, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us.
因为佢更加讲，保罗咁样讲，佢话无论系死系生系天使系掌权系有能嘅系现在嘅事系将来嘅事系高处嘅系低处嘅系别嘅受造之物都不能叫我哋与神嘅爱隔绝。Paul
said that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, neither any powers nor any prowess, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
这个爱是我们的主耶稣基督。This
love is our Lord Jesus Christ.
原来没有东西去将我们和神的关系去阻隔。Because
there's nothing that can separate us from our relationship with the Lord.
今天我哋真系要去思考我哋同神嘅关系。Today
we really have to think about our relationship with the Lord.
约伯俾我哋一个好好嘅榜样，就系就算佢喺顺境逆境嘅时候，佢依然去敬畏神。Job
has given us a very good example that he was always faithful to the Lord at his good time and also at his bad time.
咁第二點咧就係咧，約伯唔單止佢去自己去敬畏神喎。Another
thing is that not Job not only himself, he's he's fearful of the Lord.
佢更加咧去為到佢嘅下一代、佢嘅子女去守望。He
also pray for his next generation.
例如咧，佢圣经里面咁样讲啦，佢话佢嘅儿子啊，咁咧就即系去摆一啲嘅筵席啊，就即系打发一啲嘅人啊，叫埋佢嘅姊妹嚟啊，佢哋吃喝。筵席过去嘅时候，约伯就打发人去叫佢啲嘅仔女要自洁。
The Bible say that his sons they always give out parties on those days of the birthday of the siblings and ask the three sisters to come out to eat to drink with them.
Yeah.
And then after the feast, Job always asks send people to tell the children to get them purified.
Yeah. 约伯唔单止自己敬畏神，佢更加关顾佢嘅下一代灵命嘅需要。
Job, his concern is not only that he himself is fearful of the Lord, he's also concerned with the spiritual life of his children.
他看重,即是他下一代和神的关系。
He takes it very seriously, the relationship of his children with the Lord.
约伯提醒自己,他的子女要自洁,自洁就是要过一个分别为圣的生活。
Job always reminds his children that they have to be purified, to be holy. It means that they have to separate themselves for the use of the Lord.
是的,就是要离,远离罪。
To be far away from sin,
要去更加的亲近神,
and to get closer to the Lord.
这个呢,就是,约伯第,即是第二点,我自己觉得我很欣赏约伯那个的榜样。
This is another example that I really like to look at Job as a role model.
提醒孩子过一个圣洁的生活。
To remind us that we have to remind our children to live a holy life.
提醒他们要去自洁。
To remind the children that they have to get purified.
我们去看到，因为约伯他跟神的关系，他很敬畏神。
We learn from the Bible that Job is a person who feared the Lord.
他知道这位的神是真的不喜悦罪的。
He knows that this Lord is not pleased with any sin.
所以呢,他更加呢,去知道,他的子女原来去这些筵席之后,饮完,食完之后,可能他们在他的行为,言语上都会去得罪了神。
And he noticed that after eating, drinking, when they were partying, the children, they may have said something or done something to sin against the Lord.
一个咧，其实对我哋作为咧父母亲嘅时候，今日我哋有几睇重我哋嘅下一代同神嘅关系咧
？Today, being parents, we have to ask ourselves how we treasure the how we look at the relationship, of our children with the Lord.
佢睇到佢清早起嚟。約伯他清早起來就按住他的子女的數目要獻燔祭。
We could see that he got up early in the morning the next day, and according to the number of children he has, he brought the burnt offerings to the altar.
Yeah, 他說他恐怕我的兒子犯了罪，心中棄掉上帝。
Because he said to himself that maybe my children, they have sinned against the Lord.
聖經裡面講到，其實燔祭咧係每日可以舉行，即係兩次嘅目的咧，就係恢復同埋維持翻同神嘅一個完整同埋和諧嘅關係。
And the Bible, we notice that burnt offerings could take place twice a day. The purpose of it is to restore and to maintain a perfect, blameless relationship with the Lord.
同埋提醒人佢自己嗰個嘅罪惡，神嗰個嘅聖潔。
And to remind people that we are all sinners, but then we have to know that on another hand, our God is the Holy One.
Yeah, 成为子女的守望者。
To become an advocate, a guardian of the children.
作为一家之主的约伯，他就真的承担起这个家庭里面的属灵的领导啊，为他的子女去献祭。
Job being the head of the family, he became the priest of the family. He brought offerings to the altar to ask for forgiveness for the sin that his children may have committed.
他更加仔细到去不是说一个的燔祭呢，他不是说就这样献一个的燔祭就是给了他所有的儿女，而是每一个的子女，每一个都去献一个的燔祭。
The way that he brought the burnt offering to the altar is not one offering for all the children, but then for each child, he brought one animal to the altar.
你睇到佢幾咁睇重佢每一個嘅子女個別地同上帝嘅關係。
Then we could notice that how he value the relationship of each of his children with the Lord.
佢所花當然佢所花嘅呢啲嘅時間啊，佢嗰個嘅可能當中嗰個嘅金錢啊，佢願意。
We could imagine how much time and how much money he had to spend on bringing on the altar, but then he was willing to do so.
Because he
Because his concern is not only how his children behave outwardly to show the love to the Lord, but more important is inside in the heart how much they fear the Lord.
一個提醒我哋今日啊，我哋有同樣，我哋會擺幾多嘅時間落去，特別我哋嘅仔女嘅身上。
It is a reminder to us, asking us. For us as parents, how much time do we spend on our children?
我哋擺幾多嘅時間特別為到佢哋去祈禱?
How much time do we spend on praying for our children?
成為我哋嘅孩子下一代嘅守望者。
To act as a guardian of our children.
我哋嘅下一代認識神嗎?
Does our next generation know the Lord?
我哋擺放幾多嘅時間俾我哋嘅下一代?
How much time do we spend on our children?
最特別嘅，我自己去睇呢段嘅經文嘅時候，就係約伯佢經文裡面講啦，佢話約伯常常這樣行。
When I read the scripture, I noticed one thing is that.Job brought the burnt offering to the Lord is that he always did it as a custom.
Yeah, 依個成為咗佢嘅一個嘅習慣啊，唔係淨係每年一兩次去獻祭去為到佢嘅子女獻祭，佢係常常咁樣做。
He did it as a custom, as a habit, not only once a year he did it often.
約伯嗰份嘅堅持。
We could see that Job was holding steadfast on his faith.
佢為到佢孩子嘅靈命守望嘅禱告獻祭。
He always prayed for his children for their maturity in spiritual life.
呢個願意真係成為我哋基督徒父母嘅一個嘅榜樣啊。
It is a good example for us as Christian parents.
Yeah, 我哋有幾睇重我哋嘅下一代同神嘅關係咧
？How concerned we are with our children's relationship with the Lord？
生命記裏邊六章咁樣講，佢話我哋要盡心、盡性、盡意、盡力去愛主我哋嘅神。我哋今日所吩咐嘅，我哋嘅上帝所吩咐我哋嘅话，我哋要殷勤嘅咁样去记喺身上，要去教训我哋嘅儿女。无论你行在路，坐在喺家中，行在路上，躺下起来，都要谈论。
Deuteronomy reminds us that we have to love the Lord with all our heart, all our soul, and all our strength, and then we have to with His commandments that we have to obey.Them in our heart. We have to impress these commandments onto our children. Talk to them when they sit down at home or when they walk along the road.
Yeah, 更加聖經裡面提醒我哋作為父母嘅，我哋教導孩童使他走當行嘅路，就是道路佢都不偏離。箴言22:6.
Proverbs chapter 22:6.Start children off on the way they should go, and even when they are old, they will not turn from it.
你哋作父亲嘅唔好惹儿女嘅气，只要照着主嘅教训去警戒同埋养育佢哋。以弗所书4:6.
Ephesians chapter 6, verse 4, fathers, do not exasperate your children. Instead, bring them up in the training and instruction of the Lord.
这些圣经里面的教导提醒我们作为父母的，我们在我们的家庭里面，怎样去担任一个属灵的一个领导呢？
And all these scriptures they are telling us that as parents in the family, how we are going to bring up our children, to bring them to maturity in their spiritual life.
我哋擺咗幾多嘅時間去聽、聆聽我哋嘅下一代嘅説話，同佢哋嘅溝通，同埋為到佢哋一齊嘅祈禱。
How much time do we spend with our children to listen to them, to talk to them, and to really understand them?
这个都是成为一个很重要的一个提醒我们作为父母。
It is really a reminder to us as parents.
在美国呢一个嘅调查报告里面讲到，都佢讲到话，即系咧少于10%嘅基督徒啊，即系讲到话嗰个父母同埋子女一齐嘅翻教会，一齐有读经、祷告同埋带领全家去服侍。
In USA, there's a research. The finding tells us that less than 10% of the family, in which parents and the children go to church together, study scriptures together, pray together, and to work for the Lord together.
少於5%嘅家庭安排時間，讓一家裡面可能有家庭嘅一齊有靈修啊、敬拜啊、分享嘅時候。
And also, as to family worship. People get together in a family to worship, to share, the percentage is less than 5%.
今日我真係需要去思考，會唔會我哋就會將我哋嘅下一代佢哋嗰個嘅靈命，就可能咧淨係維係於禮拜日啊，翻教會佢哋翻主日學嘅學習，而1至5。 1至6嗰段嘅時間，可能佢哋我哋都唔care，唔關心佢哋同神嘅關係啊。We
have to ask ourselves today, regarding the spiritual life of our children. Do we only focus on Sunday, when we bring them to church and when we send them to Sunday school, and this is the only day in a week that we concern with their spiritual maturity? But then from Monday to Saturday, we don't do anything.
Yeah, 我哋有幾關心下一代嘅靈命，其實我哋需要花時間同佢哋一齊去經歷，一齊嘅去成長。
How much are we concerned with the spiritual maturity of our children? The answer is found in how much time we are willing to spend on our children to pray with them.
我自己咧，即係喺特別呢段嘅時間嘅時候啦，我就有一段嘅譬如2020年啦，我就同屋企人咧做咗一啲嘅叫立志啦，就係咧每一日我哋一家咧就一齊讀一章嘅聖經。
During this pandemic in this year 2020, I have made a goal that every day the family have to stay together to read one chapter of a particular book in the Bible.
所以我哋咧就由創世記由 Genesis 一路由1月頭嘅時候咧一路讀落去。
We started from January, and then we started from the book of Genesis. We started from chapter 1.
係啦，咁咧每一日就讀一章，咁咧就一家一齊讀，輪流一齊去讀，一齊有祈禱。
We take turn to read a chapter one day, and also we take turn to pray for each other.
咁謝主，而家睇翻轉頭嘅時候，而家都係8月啦，睇翻轉頭我哋咧已經。 今日咧已經讀完咧，係約書亞記啊 ，Joshua the book of Joshua 已經完啦。Thanks
to the Lord, it is August today. We have already covered the whole book of Genesis, and then we are now studying the book of Joshua.
其實我哋係即係摩西五經咁樣一路一路咁樣即係係去讀嘅啦。其實嚇。
We are on the journey of studying the five books written by Moses。
一路咁樣嘅。即係我覺得嗰個過程裡面咧，俾我自己好多嘅提醒啊、學習啊咁樣。
And then during this time of study, it gave me lots of opportunity to reflect and to really learn。
都鼓勵當中可能在座一啲嘅家長咧，你都可以其實擺時間係同你嘅下一代、你嘅仔女一齊去做一啲嘅靈修同埋讀經。
I would really encourage for those who are parents among this group to really spend time to have family worship with your children to do devotional study together.
為到下一代祈禱。
And to pray for the next generation.
為到佢將來神俾預備佢嗰間學校去祈禱。
And to pray for the lost provision for which school that your children are going to.
為到佢嘅同學同伴去禱告。
And also to pray for your children's companion, his peers, his friends.
為到佢嘅師長老師去禱告。
And also to pray for your children's teachers.
為到佢將來嘅職業去禱告。
And also to pray for him for the career that he's going to take in the future.
為到佢將來嘅配偶。
And also to pray for the spouse that he's going to marry in the future.
哇！你話哇，要開始嘅時候，原來哇，你咁長遠啊，要為到佢將來嘅配偶，而家幾歲啫喎？你諗咧
？You may ask now. My child is only like four or five years old, and then I'm praying for the future, even up to the point that he's going to get married. Is it too far away?
係啊，其實你要喺依段嘅時間，你就要去預備啊，因為你嘅仔女每一日其實面對緊唔同嘅引誘挑戰。
It's true that you have to prepare now because every day your children they are facing lots of temptation.
我哋唔係咧，等到佢跌倒離開咗信仰，離開咗神，我哋先至去懂得為到佢哋去祈禱，求上帝去幫助佢哋翻返去佢上帝嘅身邊。
No. It's not right that we only wait for them to fall down, and then only at that time we pray for them. It's not like that. We have to pray for them right now.
約伯正正真係話俾我哋聽，佢點樣去擺時間，點樣去睇重下一代同上帝嘅關係。
Job was really spending time with the children to spend time to nurture the children so that they could have a good relationship with the Lord.
今日父母，我哋留下啲乜嘢嘢俾我哋下一代咧
？Today, as parents, what are we going to leave behind to leave to our children?
係咪淨係供應俾佢哋物質同埋經濟嘅需要咧
？Is it that we only provide to them whatever they want to have or to give them money?
係咪淨係裝備佢哋技能上高啊？琴棋書畫樣樣都要學啊，要叻啊
！Or just to equip them that they can show off the talent？
定係抑或係一份對神嗰一份嘅信教，一個敬虔，一個屬靈嘅遺產，能夠去傳俾我哋下一代？
Is it to nurture them so that they could come close to the law, and then that is the heritage that we are going to give to them.
我哋作為父母
，We as parents，
我哋對神嗰一份嘅敬虔，嗰一份嘅信心，其實正正係成為我哋下一代嘅一個好嘅榜樣。
How we fear the Lord, how we take the Lord seriously is a good example to our children.
更加係留俾我哋點樣去帶領佢哋去認識上帝嘅説話，留俾佢哋一個對子女一個最寶貴嘅屬靈嘅遺產。
And also important is that we teach them about the words of the Lord, so that they could use this verse to come close to the Lord.
Yeah.所以我哋其實我哋嘅價值觀啊，我哋 對事物嘅睇法咧，其實都多多少少其實係影響緊我哋嘅下一代。
How we view things or how and where we put our value, it is also it also has significant influence on our children.
讓我哋嘅信仰去主導我哋嘅生活，讓我哋嘅生活去流露出我哋嘅信仰。
May we live a life that is faith oriented, and then let our life to show that to show what our faith is.
Yeah.讓我哋嘅仔女睇到我哋幾咁睇重神嘅説話，幾咁中意同神嘅傾談。
Let our children see that how we take the words of the Lord seriously, how we love to talk to the Lord。
讓我哋能夠同我哋嘅家人、同我哋嘅仔女一齊嘅祈禱，一齊嘅去讀經、去認識神、侍奉神。
Let us pray together with our children, and when they face a difficulty, let us face the challenge together through prayer.
Yeah, 让神的说话去提醒他们，赐福他们。
To have the Lord's words to remind them, to bless them.
Yeah, 结束可能今天讲到之前的时候，我想即是分享一个的见证。
Before I close today's sermon, I would like to share a witness with you.
我記得有一年咧，去到英國嗰度咧去短宣嘅。
I remember that one year I went to United Kingdom for a short-term missionary.
係啦，咁咧就去即係帶埋即係教會嘅短宣隊去到當地就去即係協助當地嘅教會去做一啲福音嘅事工啦。
At that time, going to UK together with me is our short-term missionary team. We went to UK to do some to help the church to do some work there.
我記得嗰間嘅教會咧，因為即係你知道英國好多樣嘢都好貴，所以咧教會其實咧都要去租借一個嘅堂址，就係用咗一個一個社區中心 community centre 咧，就係成為佢一個嘅崇拜嘅一個嘅地點。
It is the cost of living in UK is very high. It is hard to own a building, so that this local church they had to rent some space from a community centre for their worship.
咁每一個嘅主日咧，就有一個嘅家庭咧，就提前要去到依個嘅 community centre， 因為依個社區中心嗰度咧就要開門。咁佢咧就要去安排曬嗰啲嘅，譬如擺凳啊，去擺好曬所有崇拜嘅一啲嘅設施啊、設備啊咁樣。
There's one family every Sunday in the morning. They went to the church much earlier than the worship service starts. The reason is that because they had to arrange all the chairs to check the audio system.
我記得嗰個爸爸媽媽就帶住嗰兩個好細嘅孩子，一個可能十幾歲，有一個都未到十歲嘅兩個仔。
I remember that it is a family of four.Mother and father and a child of around a little bit more than 10 years old, and then the other one is just like 4 or 5 years old.
Yeah, 咁就一家四口咧就去即系、就是、去做一啲嘅摆凳啊，安排教会嘅一啲嘅事。
They went in the morning to put all the chairs together and to make sure that all things are in good order.
擺曬所有嘅凳，睇到佢哋。
They put the chairs on the floor.
睇到佢就有十歲嘅仔咧，就拎住一啲可能咧嗰啲嘅音響嘅，譬如喇叭啊嗰啲咧，就一路擺，即係去自己幫手 set up 啦。
The child, the elder one, he was also taking the audio equipments like the speaker and then put them up.
哇！嗰個細佬咧就拎住幫哥哥咧就拎住一大啲嗰啲電線啊，咁就喺後面嗰度跟隨擺埋落去，就幫喺度學哥哥點樣去 set up 依啲嘅音響。
The younger one was also following the older child, and then he was holding in his hand all the wires. The cables to give to the older one in order to help.
跟住咧，嗰、那個即係嘅爸爸咧，就開始就教嗰個嘅仔點樣去啊拎一啲嘅奉獻袋啊，就點樣去擺喺嗰個嘅即係啊嗰個嘅場地上高，即係誒擺喺嗰張台啊。
And I also and then as the father, he also showed the children how to put the offering back on the table.
我自己睇到一個好美麗嘅圖畫。
I could see a very beautiful picture here.
睇到父母嗰個嘅對神嗰一份嘅敬畏，對信仰嗰一份嘅認真，就去吸引到佢嘅下一代一同嘅去侍奉。
I could see that the parents are how serious they are with in the fear of the Lord, and then how strong their faith is, and then it is actually a good example to the children.
Yeah, 佢嗰個唔單止佢嘅十歲嘅仔去跟隨，佢嗰個可能五六歲嘅仔更加又係去 follow 去跟隨。
Not only that the elder son, who's about 10 years old, was following the parents' example. Even the younger one, the 5-6 years old, was also following.
去唱詩嘅時候，佢睇到個詩班，去睇到，哇！唔係全部一啲都係長者或者一啲嘅成年人喎，有小即係有啲嘅青年人同埋小朋友都喺嗰個詩班裏面唱三音啊，唱四音啊咁樣。哇！我自己真係大開眼界啊！
Even with the choir, we don't see only the elderly people or the adults. We also see young people. We also see children, and then each of the group they sing in different. I really don't know how to
parts,
say that.
Parts 嗰啲係咧，即係
different parts. Yeah.
去傳福音派單張嘅時候，就一家去一齊去派，啲小朋友都幫手一齊去派。
When they go out to give out gospel tracts to people on the street, and not only a few people were going, this just like the whole family, children are also were also going.
哇！俾我自己咧好大嘅一個嘅即係提醒，同埋咧我為到即係依啲嘅弟兄姊妹佢哋嘅家庭去感恩。
I was thankful to notice this a beautiful scene that the whole family were working together.
原來我哋能夠同我哋嘅下一代可以一齊去侍奉，一齊去參與福音嘅工作㗎。
The beauty is that because we can together with our children to serve the Lord together, to spread the gospel together.
個問題就係我哋願唔願意咁樣做作為家長。
The only question is that as parents, are we willing to do so?
今日約伯呢個美好嘅榜樣。
Today we learn from this beautiful example of Job.
佢對神嗰一份嘅敬畏嘅心。
We could notice how fearful he is of the Lord.
不論順境逆境，佢都係對神嗰一份嘅敬畏。
He feared the Lord all the time, whether it is good time or bad time.
佢唔單止佢自己睇重同神嘅關係，佢更加去睇重佢嘅下一代，佢嘅兒女同神嘅關係。
Not only that, he's really serious. He's take it seriously his relationship with the Lord. He also take it seriously his children's relationship with the Lord.
去恆常嘅去親近上帝，去為到佢下一代去獻祭。
He often come close to the Lord, and he also brought offering on the altar for his children.
為到下一代去守望去禱告。
And he became an advocate of his children to pray for his children, be their guardian.
呢個正正成為咗我哋一個作為可能父母我哋一個嘅提醒。
It is really a good reminder to us.
既然上帝俾到我哋呢個嘅責任，兒女係上帝俾我哋嘅一個嘅屬靈嘅遺產嘅時候，我哋就點樣好好嘅栽培去引導佢哋。
If the Lord has given to us children, given to us this heritage, we have to ask ourselves how we are going to nurture this heritage.
願意成為我哋大家嘅一同嘅勉勵。
and hope that today's sermon will be an encouragement to each other.
让我们呢一起的同心的低头祈祷。
Let's pray together.
亲爱的主耶稣。
Dear Father, dear Jesus Christ.
我们满心的感谢你。
We give you thanks.
感谢你给我们有这个福分能够成为你的儿女。
We thank you that we are so blessed that we could become your children.
主啊，我们透过约伯记，约伯这个的人，啊，这个他的，啊，这个的圣经的人物。
Jesus, we learned from Job.
Yeah, 愿意他提醒我们作为属，作为父母亲的，我们怎样去带领我们的下一代。
To learn from him that as parents, how we are going to raise our children.
我们是，即是同你的关系。
Our relationship with you.
愿意我们更加的是尽心追求同你那份的，在灵命上高那份的成长。
We pray that in our spirit, we will have a deeper, closer relationship with you.
同样我们为到我们的下一代去祷告。
We are willing to pray for our next generation.
求主你保守他们的心。
May you guard their hearts.
让他们能够从小去认识圣经。
So that from their very early age, they start to know about you, to know about the scriptures.
求你在教会，不同的家庭里面兴起这些属灵的领袖。
May you in the church, in Christian families, raise up those young people, become leaders of the church.
去引导我们的下一代去敬畏神。
Help us to bring our next generation to you.
成为一个蒙恩的教会。
So that our church will become a blessed church.
愿所有的荣耀颂赞都归给你。
May all the glory be to you.
我们的祈祷交托奉主耶稣基督得胜的名祈求。
All our prayer we made in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. 各位弟兄姊妹早晨 ，Good morning, brother and sister， 欢迎大家嚟参加我哋今日嘅网上崇拜。Welcome you to join our online service。首先，我哋多谢今日我哋嘅讲员何鸿恩牧师喺我哋当中嘅正道，系求主赐福，系保带领佢前边嘅侍奉。First of all, we would like to thank Reverend Ian Holt for his sermon today. May the Lord bless him and to bless his ministry. 第二项呢，请大家继续呢用奉献来支持教会的圣工。你可以呢在网上的奉献或者寄支票回来教会，亦都可以采取这个自动银行这个转账的服务，都是可以的。咁多谢大家嚟个支持。Second item, we'd like to encourage you to continue to support the church ministry by your donation. You can either donate online, send a check to the church, or participate with the park donation. Thank you for your support. 第三项呢，请大家继续呢喺星期三晚上呢是你要参与我们这个网上的祷告的行动，你可以为到教会和弟兄姊妹的需要你要祷告，所有的代祷事项你可以跟这个直堂应兄姊妹或者同应梅姊妹联络就可以的了。 The third item, please continue to participate with our online prayer groupis on Wednesday evening. We can pray for one another and also for the needs of the church. If you have any prayer request, you can either send it to Ivy Chick or Amy Chong. Thank you to participate in our prayer service. 第四项呢，我们崇拜之后呢继续会有 Zoom 的咖啡时间，请大家来到去彼此问安，彼此来了联系的。After the service, we will continue to have a Zoom coffee time. We can greet with one another and also encourage each other. 第五项呢，我们在这个的月尾8月29号呢，我们有一个的特别的会友大会，是关于我们这个出卖我们教会给这个的犹太会堂的事情，咁到时我哋会系投票嘅。咁我哋仲有嘅一个详情咧，可以日后会同大家公布嘅。个时间咧系喺嘅星呢个星期29号星期六嘅12点喺教会度举行嘅。The last item, we'll host a congregational meeting on August 29 at noon time.At that time, we will vote for the sale of the church building to the Jewish synagogue, the Bells Congregation. It's at 12 p.m. On Saturday morning. We'll have more announcement in the coming weeks. Thank you. 我哋報告咁多啦。
我们一起领受祝福。 Let's receive the benediction. 愿因为平安从父神和我们主耶稣基督归于你们，耶稣基督照着我们父神的旨意为我们的罪舍己，要救我们脱离这个罪恶的世代，但愿荣耀归于神，直到永永远远。阿们。 May grace and peace to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ,who gave himself for our sins to rescue us from the present evil age, according to the will of our God and Father, to him be glory forever and ever. Amen.